I'm hitting the beach.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Strawberry.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Agent Steve Haynes, FIB Los Santos Division. Leave a message.
Hey, what's up with you, man?
You!
I'm sorry.
Don't get
this
fucked
is so bad. Excuse me!
What's happening?
There's a motherfucking spacecraft following me! I know it!
You don't mind being labeled a crackhead.
I was thinking the same thing.
Hey! When are we hanging out? What's up?
Watch out, fucker!
What the fuck?
You have to go, Brian. What do you mean? I'll set you up.
Hey, what's up with you, man?
Hi.
So you hard, huh?
Whatever.
Hey there, see you at the next meeting.
Excuse me for what?
Hey, I really wish I could talk. I gotta go.
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around. But... man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug. for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychopath. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or writing lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. We'll fix the market in a and we'll write a
it. Shit. Oh.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Yeah.
Okay. Mollus, and it's called giving the living. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills desperate middle-aged men the world heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected. If he goes away, then America goes back to using Mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't say about this or anything. Now walk away until you're gone.
Let's move it out. Area clear.
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day. Wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalist.
Oh shit! I got a I need backup now! All units report immediately! Sir, leave the area now! This is for authorized personnel only! Let's move! We need this area clear!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.
Thank you.
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for any visual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.
We got a shooter! Take visual!
It's done.
I know. Good work.
All right. Well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful. I figured we needed some tangible assets, you know, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with... Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, probably isn't gonna... It's yours. It's on Wispy Mound Drive.
Cisco, honey?
Shit!
Oh, that shit. Chop, what you been eating? The regimen for your ass.